Women's Fashion Week que sucedió acá en Miami hace la semana pasada, y hablamos de esto y otras cosas con Bernie Glaser, el responsable de marketing de Mercedes-Benz en Estados Unidos.
Well, Bernie, great week in Miami. Fashion, cars, technology, what a good combination for Mercedes-Benz, huh?
Oh, it's fantastic. You know, we had such a great week here at the Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week Swim in Miami. It's actually the 9th time we're down here. It's unbelievable. You know, if you wonder why fashion and why Mercedes-Benz, well, the common thread is design.
Yeah.
It's just the perfect combination for us and for our consumers. You know, it's design. It's all about being elegant. It's about being expressive. It's about being exclusive. And this year, we actually worked together with our Mercedes-Benz Presents designer, Mara Hoffman. And we showed one of her designs on one of our E-Class cabriolets.
Yeah, very colorful, but it's not only designed for the car, that goes into the swimsuits, right?
Absolutely. So we showed the design pattern first on our cabriolet, and then we showed it on Saturday on the runway. So it was in one of her swimsuits, yes, absolutely.
Yeah. And you were talking about the connection between design and fashion and all that technology. And Mercedes-Benz, I mean, you sit in the car and you know you're in a Mercedes-Benz. So
oh, yes.
It's like the texture of the materials, the leather, all that. So that's a kind of easy connection, right?
Yeah, but if you look at the inside of the new S-Class, and you're just going to be blown away. This is just out of this world. You have leather everywhere. You have the finest appointments everywhere. And then if you're getting a little bit tired, you can get actually a hot stone massage.
Or if you want,
or you can, you know, if you walk around and you're tired from the Miami Fashion Week, then you get a hot stone massage or aromatherapy. So we call it the wellness on wheel, our new S-Class.
Yeah. And these kind of events, you've done it in New York, actually around the world, right? Mercedes-Benz supports fashion shows around the world.
Absolutely.
And it's very important because it creates a different connection with consumers and potential consumers, maybe.
Yeah, I think this is a really good synergy for us. And as you said, you know, Mercedes-Benz is the lead sponsor in Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week in New York. It's Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week here in Miami. But it's also around the world. We have Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week in Germany, in Milan, in Italy. We have it in Russia, in Moscow. So this is a global presence for us.
Yeah. And here in the States, the marketing campaigns have been really great. But one that caught the attention of a lot of people, the one for the Super Bowl, for the new CLA, that's the next big thing for Mercedes-Benz. That's a big thing, but it's a smaller car.
It's our entry to the Mercedes-Benz brand, but the big thing is it's actually opened up the brand. So this car will be priced at $29,900, and this is bringing new customers to the brand of Mercedes-Benz. So that's really a big thing, yes.
Yeah, and that's going to be a kind of a challenge, right? Because when people see a Mercedes-Benz, they expect a lot. So when you're coming down in price, I mean, people are going to still expect certain things from a Mercedes-Benz car.
And that's what they're going to get. Trust me, it's a true Mercedes-Benz through and through. We're going to give you a true Mercedes-Benz for $29,900, the new CLA, a very, very sexy car.
Well, thank you very much for your time and the experience here in Miami, and I hope to see you soon driving the CLA.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.
Thank you. Bye.
Ese fue Bernie Glaser, el vicepresidente de mercadeo para acá en Estados Unidos durante el Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week, donde presentaron no solamente el nuevo CLA, el auto, el modelo nuevo que va a debutar próximamente acá en Estados Unidos, un modelo que va a empezar por debajo de los $29,000 para el modelo básico. Sin embargo, como pasa con todos los autos, hay muchas opciones y vimos uno que tenían ahí en display cuyo precio supera los $40,000, o sea, un poquito más de $12,000 en opciones, pero bueno, es un Mercedes-Benz y aún el básico yo creo que va a llamar la atención de muchos consumidores que se van a poder acercar un poco más a la marca y bueno, experimentar lo que es un Mercedes-Benz. Un evento muy interesante, el Fashion Week, tuvieron ahí, ellos siempre promocionan a un diseñador, en este caso fue la diseñadora de Nueva York, Mara Hoffman, que presentó su colección para el otoño de swimsuits. Así que esa fue la entrevista con Bernie Glaser de Mercedes-Benz. Y no se vayan, que cuando regresemos, el Buick LaCrosse 2014 en un test drive por aquí en las calles de Miami. Esto es Auto 060, yo soy Javier Mota.